the 3rd of March, 2024. Ship hit by Houthi rebels sinks in Red Sea, first vessel lost in conflict. A ship attacked by Yemen's Houthi rebels has sunk in the Red Sea after days of taking on water, the first vessel to be fully destroyed as part of their campaign.